हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू दिस बुक ऑफ विनोद पब्लिकेशंस। इट्स नेम इज़ लर्निंग मदर टंग एंड अदर लैंग्वेजेस इन एंड आउटसाइड द स्कूल। इट्स अ DLED ETT फर्स्ट ईयर बुक। इट्स अ बेस्ट सेलर बुक ऑफ विनोद पब्लिकेशंस। इट इज़ स्ट्रिक्टली अकॉर्डिंग टू द न्यू सिलेबस प्रिस्क्राइब बाय स्टेट काउंसिल ऑफ एजुकेशनल रिसर्च एंड ट्रेनिंग SCERT पंजाब। सो इट्स अ पंजाबी मीडियम बुक। सो लेट्स रिव्यू इट। द कवर ऑफ दिस बुक इज़ वेरी वेरी नाइस। लेट्स रिव्यू दिस बुक। First of all, syllabus is mentioned unit wise. New syllabus is mentioned as prescribed by State Council of Educational Research and Training Punjab. So unit 1, learning mother tongue and learning, all the things are mentioned. Unit 2, nature of language. Unit 3, learning process of language. Unit 4, helpful learning resources. Then unit 5, evaluation and remedial education methods. Now then contents are mentioned unit wise. Unit 1, learning mother tongue and learning, then language meaning, definition, forms of language, then theories of region of language, then meaning of mother tongue, definition, importance, till functions of language. You can check out and verify with the syllabus of unit 1, language meaning, definition, form, theories of region, mother tongue, meaning, definition and importance, till functions of language. So unit 1 is absolutely clear. Now let's check out unit 2 of contents and match it with syllabus. Language is principle based system, phonology, morphology, syntax, semantics. Language is principle based phonology, morphology, syntax, semantics. Then language and society, relation, causes for discrimination about language in society and remedies. Then multilingual education, and at the end characteristics of Punjab State Language Act. You can verify it with the syllabus of unit 2. You can see language as principle based, phonology, morphology, syntax, semantics, till characteristics of Punjab based language act. So now we have to check out unit 3 of syllabus and match it, unit 3 of contents and match it with syllabus. Like learning process of language, learning mother tongue context in preschool years, then tongue context schooling years, approaches of B.F. Skinner, it's still learning language, learning process in context of other languages. You can check out and verify it with syllabus of unit 3. Learning mother tongue context in preschool years, schooling years, and then in the end it's learning language, learning process in context of other languages. So all the three units are absolutely clear. Right, check out fourth unit. Meaning of language curriculum, need of language curriculum, importance of language curriculum, it should be till. So many things are there with subtopics. Till, principles of manually usage, audio and visual resources. Check out unit 4, syllabus, language curriculum, meaning, importance, theory. Till, types and principles of manual usage, importance of audio visual resources. So now you have to check out just unit 5 of contents. Evaluation, modern context, series of evaluation, till remedial methods of Punjabi teaching. So let's check out unit 5 of syllabus now. Evaluation, modern concept, difference between examination and evaluation, till remedial education and remedial methods of Punjabi teaching. So all the five units are absolutely clear. Also the topics are given in both English and Punjabi language, so that both English and Punjabi type of readers can easily read it and understand the language. So you can also check out the page number which are mentioned in front of contents, whether they are accurate or not. For example, if I go to page 322, whether I'll find important terms, importance of language library or not. So need and importance of library, 322, it's completely there. So page numbers are also very rightly mentioned. Also the topic which are mentioned inside are also in English and Punjabi both, so that even if you are easy in reading English language, you can still buy this, because you can understand the topics also. The points, headings are also highlighted in both English and Punjabi. In the back side of the book, other ETT books of first year DLED are also mentioned. You can check them out. So price of the book is just ₹229.50, which is very reasonable price. It's available at Flipkart and Amazon, or you can call them directly at 9876384590, and book will be delivered to your location within just 3-4 days only. or you can buy this book from any available bookstore nearby location at 229.50 rupees only. You can go to Facebook, Twitter and YouTube of Vinod Publications and check out their books. You can go to their email at vinodpublicationsindia@gmail.com. If you have any complaint regarding any book, you can go to their helpline email ID at help@vinodpublications.com. You can visit their website at www.vinodpublications.com for their books also. So 229.50 is the only price. Buy it online on Flipkart, Amazon, or call them directly at 9876384590, or buy it from any available bookstore. It's your choice. 229.50 is the only price. Learning mother tongue and other languages in and outside the school. SCERT book. I highly recommend it. DLITTD first year book. Bestseller book of Vinod Publication with the most trusted publishing firm of India. I highly recommend it. Must buy this book. It will definitely help you in exams. Thank you so much.